that, bro? Don't worry about it.
Yep.
I'll get you, okay? Push over a little bit.
Do you want a little bit?
Okay.
First of all, Teej, just want to start off a little bit easier.
Yep.
And say, how many points have you scored for the Hurricanes?
How many points have I scored for the Hurricanes? I think it would be 65?
65 points.
Yeah. Is that close?
Dead wrong.
What is that?
What is it? Right, 70.
70. Close.
Not many tries.
All tries.
Not many tries at all. You don't score many. At all. So that means how many super rugby tries have you scored?
Well, that'd make it.
See how your mess is carried in three.
14.
14.
Yeah.
Oh, so, and then one of the questions are, will you ever overtake me? I'm on 72, so you're never going to get to.
Yeah, but you, admittedly, you played 12 seasons of Super Rugby. I played 2 seasons, so if you do the math there, I'll probably end up overtaking
you. Will you?
Yeah.
We've got some good halfbacks coming in the New Zealand,
right? Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. Yeah?
Some
pretty good.
So halfbacks. I don't know if you'll be actually going to get there.
We'll see, though. We'll see.
You didn't make the All Blacks to sit on the bench the whole year. Who's a better dancer, you or Julian Savia?
Julian Savia, easy. Okay. He can't talk, but when he gets out on the dance floor, he's the best dancer there.
So who's got the best chat?
Out of me and Julian Savia.
Out of you and the whole team. And conversations about anything.
It's going to hurt me, but I'd have to say you.
Me?
Yeah, you got some pretty good chat. Yeah.
Okay, I'll take that. Normally you're arrogant and you won't say that.
I'm definitely not arrogant.
Well, yeah, okay, then better test you or Bowden Barrett.
I actually like Bowden Barrett's style now, eh? He, when he first came into the team, he was definitely still a farm boy, but he's, I guess, caught on to the city life and he's got a pretty good dress sense.
What's the deal with this facial gear?
It's forced upon. Every year the team has to grow a certain bit of facial hair. I can't grow facial hair to save myself, and I've had to grow a full beard, so this is what we've come up with, which is terrible, but it's, yeah, it'll do.
Have you ever thought about getting your own hairstyle instead of, like, copying me?
Copying you?
Well, I did it years ago, so.
No, but if you look back on the tape, I've had this for what, the last 18 months? You've just
I've had it way before, the World Cup I had.
You've just gone and before cut the your World hair Cup. Like this. See, I've got the little line on
before
the side.
Before the World Cup? Have you not checked it?
I didn't do it to copy you, actually.
Back when your mum was changing undies, I had that.
Yeah, I might change it to something else.
Go back to the box up.
The ball head one.
With the box head.
Nah,
don't go back to the ball head.
Yeah, I have to.
No, don't.
Cancer.
Because you got a mess of
head. No, you got the cheek of you.
Well, I don't shave my head, so
yeah,
you can't
carry on. Carry on.
I don't think I've answered any of these questions.
No, I don't think you have either. But the cheek of you to mock me about here, you used to have the long locks going on and you had the dreads coming on. That was terrible.
Yeah, sex symbol.
No,
I changed with the times. I'm changing with the times, mate. Alright, now I've got the grey ones.
Exactly. You don't mock anyone about here when you're rolling the bag.
Okay. Best and worst roomie.
Worst roomie, Bowden Barrett.
Why?
Because all he does is criticise me, and he puts a line in the middle of the room and says, "Don't come on my side of the land." So you can't deal with that. There's no comfort in that.
None.
Best roomie, there'd be out of the two, Julian Savia and yourself.
Even though we haven't been roomies.
Yeah, I know, but I've made roomies.
What? Is that all? Because I don't.
That's all for
or
now.
Do you want real questions?